Hail, interstellar traveler. NASA says this asteroid is our solar system's first interstellar visitor. The asteroid was discovered by the Panoramic Survey Telescope and Rapid Response System in Hawaii on October 19, 2017. Research published in the journal Nature says it is the first interstellar object to enter our solar system and will travel inside it for over a year. Scientists speculate the asteroid is 400 meters long and around 40 meters wide. A lot about it is unknown, but the asteroid could be made up of materials like metals or rocks and is likely to be billions of years old. NASA says the asteroid will exit the solar system in January of 2019 after passing through Saturn's orbit. It will next head for the Pegasus constellation. So in short, it's just passing through and isn't stopping by Earth to say hi. Thanks, Spock.